So with doing this, you're gonna want to go in an up and down motion at first. You keep the skin nice and tight. And then I go into a back and forth motion. Then I go into a circle motion. A lot of times it's really sensitive in here, so you want to be careful because they'll sneeze or it's aggravating like their nose. Okay, get it?